Pete's getting his pre-show bath with warm water. Here's handsome Pete with his Stitches and Sleazies mane bags and his Stitches and Sleazies tail bag. Good luck, Pete!
Fuel time. Truck style.
We are people fueling.
Yes.
We are Saratoga bound, correct, Lindsay?
Mm-hmm. The trailer has a bluish shoe. We gotta go to...
Bluish shoe, I love it.
We gotta go get a new shoe on it. Alright, it has a leaky tire.
In normal people terms.
We're gonna be fine, but I'd rather fix the problem before we start driving 4 hours.
Yeah. 4 hours one way, 4 hours the other way.
Yes. At least it stopped raining.
Yes.
And I'm gonna stop filming before I bring cheese all over my face again.
That's good.
Yay! We're fixed. Got our new shoe on.
When New York State originally got smashed up, it bred the seat.
Oh, wow.
See how pretty it is.
It has no uplift in it. It's nice and straight lines.
So that is the old seatbed floor that you got there.
Wow.
This is Nature Tours with Lindsay.
This is Geological Tours.
Oh, geez, my bad. Right.
It's the problem is, 25 years outside of being a geologist. This was my degree in college.
Yep.
Rocks.
I spy a wild Lindsay.
Are we fueled?
Here. While we're here and there's a garbage, and I'd hate to ruin your garbage fun.
Oh, I'm so proud of you. You're getting rid of the garbage.
I'm actually gonna throw it in.
I am proud.
We got easy pass, y'all.
Easy pass. Go!
Woo!
Use the left two lanes to open.
Calm down, sir.
I'm totally leaving that in the vlog.
In a quarter mile, turn right onto US 9 toward Validity.
All right. There's trailers. Look. You see the trailers, Lindsay? That means we're at the right place if we didn't get lost.
Lindsay, we made it. We lived. We didn't get lost. Now we get to sign in and do fun things. Somewhere back here.
One of the golfy carts are
ours. Yay!
Yeah,
we can go zoom and try not to run over people. Yay!
Smoke house.
Oh! Ha ha ha! We are!
Hot dog!
Look at that!
This is LaBella. You can't drive.
I can't drive.
Then you can drive it.
Should I hold on to something? I feel unsafe. No, I'm kidding. Zoom, freaking zoom.
Should we find our stall first?
Alright.
Should we find Pete's stall?
Pete's stall.
Oh, Lavella somewhere.
Hello, Pete ears. Hi, Pete ears. Hello. Hello, Pete nose.
We.
How's this working? This is how we get stuff to stalls. It's...
Hey, at least you have a golf cart.
We have a golf cart! This would have sucked. You know what? We could have made Pete haul it back and forth. Pitch him up, carried all the train in the carriage.
Fit.
I like this. This is fun!
Shaving's coming. There you go. Get away. Oh, that didn't work.
No, Pete, we don't need grass. You have hay in your stall. Let's go to your stall.
Hey, Pete.
Dinner?
Yeah, there's no way we're
making cool. Thoughts so far on the cones course, Lindsay?
6 looks like an upside down 9.
Yes, it does.
12. 12 goes to 13. 13 goes to 14. 14. 15.
I like that. That was snazzy.
15 goes to 16. Which goes over to 17, which comes over to 18.
19. 20.
And home!
Here we go again.
Start. 1.
Hi, Pete. Hello. Look at you. It's my snack for later. Pete's got his signs up. They're all glary up. Oh, there we go. Yes, your signs. Both your matching fancy signs. You had to get stall switched because somebody had a girlfriend and was dramatic. Stallions, I tell ya. So now he's on a corner stall with somebody else's name on the paper, but it's fine. It's fine. I want to go put my Eeyore onesie on. It is Eeyore onesie time.
Yep.
And
I'm gonna go put a little heater on.
Top. Yes.
At least it's warm when we go to bed.
Yes.
I want to know how cold it is. There's frost on the ground. Frost on the ground.
Welcome back to the warm. Caffeinate us. We need the caffeine.
Okay.
Yay.
You have to get rid of the heat to do the caffeine.
That's okay. I'm good in here, so I'm willing to sacrifice the heat. Bye, heat. Hello, caffeine. To give everybody an idea of how frickin' cold it is.
Gorgeous. Look at it.
Oh yeah, it is. Time to go feed a Pete. Good morning, Petey. Hi there, pony. Hello. We have our poloz hats on. We are reffing today.
Ta-da.
Wow, the sun is bright. Oh, it's great. I love it.
Look at that.
What are we doing, Lindsay?
Morning.
Walking the cones course again, which I think you've got it down.
I do. I think we're good.
Do you know when can we drive the marathon course? Can we do that this morning too?
I don't know. We'll find out at breakfast.
Okay. Find out at breakfast. Ooh, fun things. We say spookity spook at.
Oh, look at this! Oh, this is so pretty.
It's very pretty in here. You're letting them win, Lindsay! Gas it!
No, they're stopping here.
Oh, uh-huh.
Hello, Zeus. Hello. Hello. Hi, you're so cute. Yes, you're so cute. Hi.
Mmm, bacon.
I got bacon. You have cheese and crackers and pepperoni. I love it. I got bacon, so I mean, I'm good. Time to energize. Yes, Lindsay? Good stuff.
Oh my god.
Bacon.
Bacon. Eggs.
Farm fresh. From
yeah. Yeah.
Farm.
Yes. Your chicken girls did good. They taste fantastic.
Gotta go get your braids. Okay. I ain't go get braids.
I'm going this way. Oh, I can't go this way. Where are you going? You're being Mr. Dramatic. Oh, that was dramatic. Don't run me over. Sir.
Thank you.
carriage is all nice and clean. Lucky number 7. Petey's looking spiffy as heck. Yes, you're looking spiffy as heck. I have nothing. I'm very sorry. Let's see, Petey.
Thank you. Thank you. Yes, you look great, bud. Thank you for the smile. Let's see the other side. Can we see the other side?
Oh, you look great, buddy. You look great.
This is probably something you don't see every day. Somebody vlogging on the back of a carriage. Pete agrees. How are we feeling, Lindsay?
Oh, I have a good horse today.
Yay!
Let's go, Petey.
Oh my god! I almost died.
Almost killed me.
I almost took this lady out with me. Come here. Come finish your drink. Okay. What's in there? Nothing. Finish your drink. Finish your drink. Sir. Finish your drink. Sir. Finish your drink. I cannot. I would boop camera. Thank you. Wow, my hair is just, it's doing a thing today. It goes with the unfortunate series of today so far. So we're currently packing up the things because we're heading home. We got up early today. I mean, I could tell as soon as like I looked at Lindsay, I'm like, you don't look great. And as the morning started to progress, Lindsay's like, I'm gonna vomit, I can't stand up, like wicked migraine. It's bad. She took some painkiller crap and has been laying down and throwing up, all to just at least prep us for the trip home. So she already scratched, and by me leaving when we leave means that I won't be available to gator for anybody else, which, so I, you know, let everybody know, hey, I hope you can find somebody because I'm not gonna be here and I'm really sorry. So, I mean, I'm not gonna pretend I'm not bummed because I was really looking forward to the marathon course today. I think it would have been a lot of fun because it was through like cornfields and tons of woods and the obstacles were like really challenging, but it would have been really cool. So I'm bummed, but obviously my friend's health and safety comes first, and making a safe, it's a long trip home, it's like a 4-hour drive, so making a safe trip home is very, 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 very important. Do not fall out of there, I swear to God. Would you like to tell everybody why we are on the road at 11:05 and not 10 o'clock at night?
My brain decided to go on a rampage, a war front with my body, and yay migraines. They're fantastic, highly recommend them. And the brain that said, hey, I'm ouchy. And then the body said, no problem, give me drugs. My brain said, you don't need to think of drugs. Get that crap out of your system. Which has time. Unfortunately, time means no ability to go on to dressage. And once you miss dressage,
you're done.
Everything. You've forfeited.
I was gonna say, there's a red ribbon back there.
You did so good yesterday.
Best dressage score ever for Pete Lindsay. I'm so proud. I just remember looking over at you when it was lighting up to see your face, and I was just like,
that's so wrong.
That doesn't look she don't look good over there.
I was hurting.
Yeah, no, this morning was like not
somebody's
good.
Somebody's pulling the dagger out of my face at this moment instead of pushing it in Boston or New York. What do you want to do? You want to go west?
I'm saying
west.
Albany. Albany. Sorry, Boston. Maybe another time.
Use the right lane to take the ramp to I-90 West.
We're working on it. Calm down. Our exit, finally!
Doesn't it look impressive with all those highways going over this thing? It's like, oh look, we're in Metropolis.
We're back in Western New York. We're so close to home. Pete, talk to your children.
Oh, no, they jumped the fence.
Oh, they jumped the fence. Cool. Good job, guys. You're not supposed to be in there.
No,
there it is. Oh, yep. Let's see if I can do this one-handed. Let's see. What do you think, Lindsay? You think I can unload a horse one-handed? Yeah. Okay, cool. Hi! Give me your rope. There we go. Come on, sir. Boing boing. And take all your Brady braids out. Look at that hair. Very nice. Smile. Very nice. You look fantastic. I love the hair. Look at this hair. Goodness gracious me, child. You look fabulous, Pete. Yes, you're fabulous. You You want to go back outside? Okay. Yeah, get that good rolling, buddy. Yeah. And you were clean. You deserve that roll, dude. Ooh, my lord, yes. Is your hair on its own level like mine?
It's felted into a ball of nasty. But we made it home safe and sound.
We're home. Well, I have to go home. You're home.
I made it home safe and sound. Pete made it home safe and sound.
Yes.
My groom's made it this far.
I made it this far, so I'm pretty much home.
So we'll wrap up with, whoops, we missed a whole entire section. Crap happens. But this is where we'll be next time. Genesee Valley Hunt Races.
Hopefully I'll get this vlog up before then. That's the 12th.
Mm-hmm.
10 to 4. Whatever that says.
I won't be racing.
No. She. Maybe someday.
It's where we do other things that involve horses.
We just go and we support and cheer. Woo! Pictures and stuff like that. So thank you for this fantastical weekend of grooming experience. And
now we know we got to get a silk top hat and tailed coats. Make you look like a boy, apparently.
Make me a decoration.
A decoration.
A decoration. A decoration. You have to exist but not exist.
True.
Meow. Meow. I need to get these winter leggings off from underneath my...
boiling. Can't believe it. Freezing. And then now it's 75
degrees.
Yeah,
it was literally in the low 30s the first night.
Yeah.
Well, morning. First
literally
morning.
Frost on
and
the ground.
And today it's 75.
75. Go New York.
New York weather, everybody. Welcome to the Northeast. It's great. I will let you go. Go take your nap.
Bye.
Hug. Everybody,
right, safe travels home.
Lindsay's channel link and everything down below and at the end of this video. Check it out. I'm gonna be done vlogging now because I'm exhausted and I need a shower and all those things. So, bye.